Well, hello, hello, my amazing Gemini friends. My name is Libra Empress, and these readings are general readings for your entertainment. Now, without further ado, I'm going to be reading your monthly February horoscope, all right? Now, Gemini, the moon in your curious sign on February 3rd and February 4th can make you somewhat scattered, but in the best way possible. You're so interested in life and the people you encounter that you're very easily distracted, but just because you drop one thing for another doesn't mean you've lost interest. You'll be back. Chatty Mercury moves into shy Pisces on the 3rd, so social interactions might slow down quite a bit. As you retreat into yourself, it becomes more difficult to vocalize your feelings, but that isn't necessarily a bad thing. Your mind is still hard at work processing all your daydreams and fantasies, the details of which you aren't quite ready to reveal, and don't reveal them until you're fully ready, right? Now, Gemini, powerful Mars, gains positive momentum during its pairing with ambitious Capricorn on February 16th, so this is an excellent time to take on the big tasks you've been putting off. If you can't accomplish something now, or at least get the ball rolling, it might not be possible. Now, February 25th brings a thoughtful Sun-Mercury conjunction into gentle Pisces. So while your thoughts will be moving a mile a minute, you'll have a hard time making concrete decisions, and this is a good time to weigh all of your options before coming to your final conclusion. So just keep in mind that as much as the universe wants you to haul balls, you make sure that you take it slow and register everything and register the pros and cons and what you really want. Because what you want matters, all right? Because you are amazing, Gemini. Now, thank you so much for listening to me, my friends. My name is Libra Empress. Please hit subscribe, like, and share, and join me again for tomorrow's horoscope. Have a great night. Bye-bye.